with the all young clubs that we've been breaking up. This is YING. So you can hear YING. So today we're just going to do a little bit of holding on. So most trainers, when they've got their pup, they want them, when they go to the trial, they want them to chase as hard as they can and bite onto the wall. So that they sort of know themselves that the dog's chasing hard and he wants to get the lure. So that's the point of the dog biting onto the lure and really wanting it. So we can't trial every day. So what I'll do is show you a little bit of what I do in between trials. I'll trial again on Saturday. So we want to teach her to attack. I suppose it went for about a minute or so, 2 minutes. It's a little bit long, but